Hello everyone, my name is Samir Singh and I'm a technical marketing engineer in the network security team at Cisco. This is a video series in which we will take a look at all the new and exciting features that have been added as part of the Firewall Migration Tool version 6.0. In this video, we will take a look at migration from ASA WebVPN configuration to Zero Trust Application Access Policy in Secure Firewall Threat Defense. Before beginning the migration, ensure that all the required certificates are uploaded onto the target firewall management center. To begin the migration, select the source firewall vendor as ASA and click on Begin the Migration. Upload the ASA configuration, and the tool will list the different features that are configured on ASA. We can see that WebVPN is configured on the device. Click on Next. Enter the target FMC address and its credentials. Following this, the tool will display the list of FTD devices that are onboarded onto the FMC. Select the target FTD from the list of available devices. The selected features are the ones that will be migrated to FTD. Ensure that WebVPN is selected as a feature on the tool. Click on Proceed. Start conversion, and once the conversion is completed, the tool will list the different features and their count that will be migrated. The tool will also provide a pre-migration report. The user can download the pre-migration report, which gives a summary of the configurations that will be migrated, any lines with errors, and configurations that are partially migrated or unsupported. Click on Next. In this section, map the interfaces on ASA with the interfaces on the firewall threat defense. Click on Next and auto-create the security zones and interface groups for these interfaces by clicking on the option Auto-create. Click on Next and on the Optimize, Review and Validate page, go to the WebVPN section. In this section, select Zero Trust Application Policy. Update the domain name and select the identity certificate. Next, under the Application section, upload the application certificate and the identity provider certificate. Don't forget to save the settings. Once done, click on Validate. The tool will provide a summary of the validation done, review the validation summary, and then click on Push Configuration. This will begin the migration of the configuration to the target FMC. Once the migration is complete, the tool provides a summary of the different features migrated and also generates a post-migration report. Download the post-migration report and review the different configuration that has been migrated and configuration that might have been ignored. We can also verify the configuration by logging into the target FMC, navigate to Policies, Zero Trust Application Policy, and validate the Zero Trust Application Policy that has been created with the expected settings configured as on the ASA. I hope this was useful to you, and thank you.